Hi, my name is Julie Schulze. I am 24 years old and I am from Hillmar, California. I'm in the Exotic Animal Training and Management Program, class of 2019, and I am a trainer on Tonka the American Badger. So ever since I was a kid, I actually wanted to be a traveling veterinarian that travels the world to help animals, and I kind of thought it was just a phase, and I got to college and realized that I still really wanted to pursue this dream. So I got a 4-year degree in biology, and after that I did a 10-day course with Hollywood Animals, who uses their animals for studio work for movies and TVs. And the Moorpark graduates there were telling me about this exotic animal training and management program. And I wasn't sure if I wanted to do more school, so I ended up working at the San Diego Zoo in guest services, where I talked to some more trainers there, and they all were still saying Moorpark, exotic animal training and management program, so I decided I needed to check out this program. The reason I chose Tonka is actually because I originally wanted to work with big cats before coming into the program, but I decided to keep an open mind, and I saw our previous upperclassmen working with him, and I thought it'd be a great opportunity to work with such a unique animal and a different kind of carnivore. Another really exciting thing we get to do with Tonka, as a team, we get to take him out to new environments, and he's one of the few badgers that's actually walked on leash and off leash. So being able to take him to different environments and walk him through and challenge ourselves with where we can take him on different substrate like grass, dirt, mulch, everything like that has been really exciting to work through that and just see how smart he really is. After being in this program, I realized that I really enjoy doing shows and outreach, so I would love to go into doing that afterwards as well. Anything where I can be hands-on with animals and educating the public about them would be absolutely fantastic. And I would especially love to wind up back at the San Diego Zoo, where I kind of started out with all of this. Through this program, I've been able to do so many shows and different outreaches. In fact, we even had a class that taught us about outreach, taught by Rick Schwartz, or ZooKeeper Rick, over at the San Diego Zoo, where we were able to learn about being able to connect our zoo patrons to the animal wildlife and really be able to engage the public about learning about these animals and being able to educate them. And this program has just given me so much opportunity to grow and nurture my animal skills and really set me up for success in my future animal career. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of America's Teaching Zoo Spotlight. My name is Julie. This is America's Teaching Zoo. Come and grow with us.